The Foreseen Arcade. Active.
Diary. I'm Billy. I'm 9 years old and I live with my mom and dad. They are at work right now. It's summer so I have plenty of time to play one of my favorite games. It's collecting stuff around the house and making mazes for my cat. Actually, not just my cat. My cat's on Broombas. You see, Broomba is that new robot-o-matic vacuum cleaner mom said not to play with. But she's not here and you won't tell, right? XO Billy. Broomba is a simple creature. It moves in a straight line until coming across an obstacle and turning left. I think it's a little broken. Drag objects around in the level and collect all the stars. Not all objects can be moved. Things that are off the carpet can't be moved and may not even be part of the solution. like the ball, have special behaviors when hit. Go on, drag the ball into Broomba's path and see what it does. Showed me a toy once. It was called Moment of Reservation or something like that. Test. You did study, right? Diary. Guess what? We nailed down the important stuff today. Now it's super duper time to create even cooler things. I have so many great ideas and I can't wait to show them to you. You will get to knock stuff off other things than Christmas baubles and piggy banks. Oh my, I'm so excited. XO Billy. P.S. There's a new little friend on our street just across the Wilsons where the park is. I hope we can play together someday soon. Hey! Polar Bear is headed straight to the edge of our play area. Best we stop her now. Thank you. you can't see it. Just like my homework when I've hidden it under my bed. Turning left. I once fell over on my bicycle trying that because I got dizzy. Thank you. here. There's got to be a way to get that star down from it, see? Everything is as it first appears. I once thought I stepped into dog poo in the park, but somebody had actually spilled chocolate instead.